If we're talking about edible or consumable ink, like written by saffron, and soaking it in water, and drinking this water, it is permissible. And that has a precedence among the predecessors. So that is approved. Barakallahu feekum.